Hey guys, welcome to the channel. My name is Grayson. We're in a traffic jam right now. Just cracked the bumper of our car. Sarah's thrilled. Trying to turn around. We're on a one-way road, or it was a two-way road, but has turned into a one-way road because of people like this parking on the side of the street up at Mount Hood. A few trucks trying to back out up here. And we ended up turning around. This guy in front of us hit another truck and then just drove off, so that sucks for them, but we should be good. Minimal damage. We can put an off-road bumper on there now or something. But still having fun. I might be having more fun than Sarah.
Hey, I'm having fun. I just don't like the stressful situation.
We always like to add a little adventure into our life, and this is definitely one of those times. Luckily, we didn't hit another car, though. That's good. Like the guy in front of us did.
Left a straight dent in the side of the guy's truck.
And hit. Yeah.
Didn't say anything.
Yeah, he left a huge dent in the side of the truck, broke out his mirror, and then dented his bed. But we just popped out the bumper. I was able to pop it all back on, and then a small crack. Nothing major. Needed a new bumper anyway. The paint was starting to peel. Needed a winch bumper. With all the off-roading that we do. But we just took the kids sledding. That was a ton of fun. My brights are on for some.
We'll add videos to that.
Yeah, we filmed a few times doing that. So we're just driving out of here right now and gonna find another place to hopefully drive. Maybe drive up to Mount Hood Meadows and go on another adventure. Hopefully it won't be quite as exciting as this one.
Ready, you guys say hi? Hi, good job! Oh, here you go. Got it?
Hey guys, thanks for watching the video today. I hope everybody has a good night. You can find the link for this car in the description. We bought it off of Amazon. I think it was like $180, and it was definitely worth the money. So check that out. If you guys have a kid that's like 18 months to 5 years old, I think they'd love it. I will see you guys tomorrow.